into our first match. Azeroth's not too bad for us. A lot of looping, but Ruin's in a terrible spot because it's up on the hill. Yeah, Ruin's not gonna last at all. That's okay. I think they're waiting up my corruption. Oh wow, no, it's three people. That's fine, they finished that one gen that they were working on. So we're actually gonna go to the basement. And my glyph is here. I should have just whacked her there. That's all right. They healed. Look away just in case it's a flashlight save. We're gonna go ahead and use pop on this gen. That's alright, they've messed up that gen. She booked it. That's fine. Yeah, I'd rather get this down than protect that gen. That's alright. So that's three. I think they have Prove Thyself, so they're doing gens together. They just healed up, so do I have a three gen? No, I don't. They did that gen and healed up. I think we're just gonna whack them. I don't think the Fang is here for a flashlight save. We have 40. They have a... We're gonna live forever. Or we're gonna make it. Because they're healing real fast under hook. That gen's back at zero. I saw scratches over there, I think. That gen's at zero. Let's check on this one. Yeah, they're on this gen over here. Someone's here. Yeah, there they are. So there's three people over here. Only one person on a gen right now. Let's go for the Fang. Now let's go for the Felix who's healing himself, so I know he doesn't have Decisive. They're on that gen. This gets it down to below Tinker range. Here's the Fang. Nice.
Oh,
so I'm actually going to come and kill the Leon off. She has Lucky Break. She's gonna have to throw this pallet down. I'm playing this completely wrong. That's alright, I do have a 3 gen on this side of the map. So that's what I'm gonna be protecting. These three. So I have two people on death hook. That's part of my 3 gen. I gotta get them off that. So he's now death hook, or he's dead now. I hear the Fang. I heard her around here. Oh, I messed up my main event. Got her. I hear somebody near me. That's okay. I should still be able to hook her. We're gonna go ahead and pop this. And we're gonna come back for, yeah, the Yui. There she is. Someone's dying here. There's the, yeah. I think, yeah. My call is for this Fang to die. Now, unfortunately, I don't think I have any hooks left. Yeah, I have a hook. Okay, well, I played that pretty badly. But I still got a 4K out of it, so I'm assuming some red ranks, some purples. And then that Leon, even though he's P3, must be new. Pop really saved me there. Pop and Tinker were really good. Again, we'll find out what the ranks were and catch you on the next one. I'm assuming there's a prove thyself in there with how fast the gens went. A double pip game. Yeah, there's a prove thyself right there. I'm surprised that this girl wasn't higher rank. That really helped them out. And she did have lucky break. Alright, good games.